Sound. We use it to communicate with each other. It gives us information which we may or may not understand. To improve our communication, we must learn how to control sound. The better we control it, the more efficient our communication, and the stronger our relationships. Let's start from the beginning.